Hey guys, Methisane90 here. I hope you guys are having a good day today. Today is Sunday, January the 7th. And right now, I don't know if you can tell, but I'm standing by the Fred Jenkins Field. You see there's the sign right here. I'm just not walking around right now, you guys. I decided to just come to the Fred Jenkins Field for a little bit, just so I can start the vlog here. It's actually not bad outside today. Like, it's kind of snowing a little bit. Like, it's actually been snowing, like, kind of off and on today. But it's like very, very lightly now, so it's like barely anything right now, for right now at least. But actually, while I was at my house, it actually was snowing like pretty good. But it wasn't like snow where it would like stick to the ground, it was just like lightly snow flurries coming down. But it was like kind of like that off and on, like almost all day. But it's okay. And it's actually not that cold. It's actually not that cold outside right now. Like, it's a little chilly, a little cold, but it's actually not too bad. Like, I think it's like 2 degrees today, so it's actually not too bad. I mean, yeah, it is cloudy and, you know, all that. But, however, the grass is still pretty green, so, I mean, that's pretty good, right? So, yeah. But I hope you guys are having a good day today. Let me know in the comments down below, and let me know how your day's going so far. So far, my day's okay. Yeah. Sunday, guys, so it's not really a lot going on. Yeah. Sunday, usually not much happens on Sundays. Also, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm actually using my new phone to record the vlog. Because, actually, recently, the other day, like, I want to say it was like maybe a few days ago, I actually got my new phone set up. So now I'm actually using my Google Pixel 8, the new phone I got for Christmas, to film now. So yeah, I'm no longer using the 4a, you guys. In fact, I actually still have it. My Google Pixel 4a is actually in my backpack right now, but what I'm using to film the vlog is actually my Google Pixel 8, which is pretty sick. So yeah, I'm using my new phone, you guys. Hopefully the, you know, with this new phone, hopefully it'll have better quality, and hopefully the quality will be a lot better on this phone. So yeah, it'd be pretty cool. It looks a little quiet today. Like, it doesn't really seem like there's much going on. No, like I said, it's Sunday, so it's usually a Sunday thing in chat. I'm not really much goes on, but it's okay. But I hope you guys are having a good weekend, though. Let me know in the comments down below, and let me know how your weekend's going so far. Because my weekend's going okay, so it's going okay. Like, not really too much going on, though, but it's okay. We actually had some company over at my house yesterday. That was fun. I didn't go out or anything this weekend, because for one, it's actually been pretty cold in Chatham lately. Like, actually, I think it was yesterday or Friday, we actually got, like, a good amount of snow, where, like, the snow was, like, sticking to the ground and all that. But yesterday was just really cold. Like, I don't know if you guys noticed, but yesterday was, like, freezing. So I didn't even want to, like, go out at all yesterday. Well, also, guys, tell you the truth. Like, ever since New Year's Day, like, I've been kind of dealing with a little bit of, like, mental health stuff. Like, I've been kind of going through, like, anxiety and all that. Just, like, mental health problems. So I am going to try and talk, you know, get in contact with some people. Make appointments just so I can try to get my mental health back to, you know, being pretty good. So that way I can actually go out and do things and, you know, all that. Which, in case you were wondering, how come I haven't been making a lot of vlogs lately? Because I know I promised you guys that for 2024, I was going to try and film more vlogs for you guys. And I am trying, you guys. I am trying. But, you know, then again, it is January. So, you know, and you guys got to understand, you know, we don't really have a lot going on in January anyways. So it may play a part into why I haven't really been doing a lot of vlogs lately. As the last time I vlogged was on Wednesday, which was the 3rd. That was when I went to the dentist. I know I didn't really talk a lot during that vlog or even the New Year's Day vlog. Those days were like kind of like in the peak of me having my mental health issues. Yeah, what a way to start off the year, huh? Having mental health issues. That's a fun way to start the year. Totally. Right? But I'm doing a lot better today, guys. So that's why, you know, I actually seem a little bit normal in this vlog and I'm actually like talking, you know, more confident because I'm actually feeling a little bit better today, but I'm still kind of, you know, feeling a little weird. From, you know, the stuff I've been kind of feeling weird about lately. I'm not gonna get into too much detail, but, you know, I've just been kind of going through something lately. I don't know, but hopefully it gets better, and I'm sure it will. I'm sure I'll feel a lot better very soon. Hopefully by February and March I'll start feeling a lot better and I won't be feeling as sketchy as I am now. Yeah, with the anxiety part and all that. I'm gonna go over here for a bit. So, yeah. By the way, I hope you guys did enjoy Wednesday's vlog. If you guys haven't seen that video, the link to that will be down below if you want to check it out. Now, I kind of want to give some ideas for videos for you guys for January, considering, you know, like I said, it's January. There isn't really much going on during this time of year anyways, because, you know, we just got done with Christmas and all that and New Year's. And now that we're in January and now that we are starting the new year, I want to do some vlogs for you guys throughout January, but I don't know what to vlog about. I actually do have a few things in mind, but I'm not 100% sure if it's going to happen. One of them is to go to a Maroons game, because actually, you know what? Tonight, the Chatham Maroons are actually playing against the Strathroy Rockets at literally at Memorial Arena, just like way over there. And a part of me is kind of thinking of going tonight, because I heard for one ticket for an adult, it's $10, which isn't too bad. So, I mean, I could literally go to the bank and pull out money, and then if I want to, I could go to the arena later tonight and go to the Maroons game. But then again, you know, it's only if I, you know, pause it and I don't finish the vlog before then I could include it. So, yeah. So if I do end up going to the Maroons game tonight, I'll definitely let you guys know, and I can actually vlog a little bit at the Maroons game for you guys to show you guys what it's like there. Because, I did a vlog inside Memorial Arena before, and I think a snowflake on the lens. Hang on. That was funny. But yeah, if I actually do end up going to the Maroons game tonight, you guys, I will let you guys know. But if not, I'll let you guys know too. If it's 50-50, because I actually kind of want to go to the Maroons game, because I haven't been to one in a while. And I'm pretty sure I've been to one before, but I think it just hasn't been, I think it's just been a while though. Like, I think it's just been a long time since I've been to one. So that's why I'm kind of thinking I can probably go there tonight and show you guys what the games look like. So, yeah. I mean, I have done a vlog inside Memorial Arena before, but I don't think I actually vlogged at a Maroons game for you guys. So if I do go to the Maroons game tonight, I will let you guys know. Because like I said, tickets for one adult is only $10, which is not, it's actually not too bad. Like $10 for a Maroons game, that's actually not bad. Especially since the Chatham Maroons are a local team. So, you know, it's not too bad for a ticket price. So I could actually run to the bank downtown, like quickly go downtown, go to the bank there. And then later on, I can probably see if I can go to the Maroons game if I can. And if I do, I'll let you guys know. So yeah. But there's also some other things that I want to do for January, you know, like vlog-wise. Like, I was thinking maybe I can go to the bowling alley in Chatham, the Bowlerama, and maybe vlog there. Maybe I could go to Barnetti's Arcade, like go back to Barnetti's Arcade with like Dustin or something like that. Because actually, me and Dustin, we haven't hung out since New Year's Eve. So maybe one of these days I could see if Dustin wants to hang out. And I could do some vlogs with them. So, yeah. And if there's something new I can even do, like a review on, I could do some review videos. I actually am thinking of doing a Try Not to Laugh Challenge video very soon, because I haven't done one actually since October. And that was part 10. So if I do a Try Not to Laugh Challenge video, it will actually be part 11. So I was thinking maybe I could do a Try Not to Laugh Challenge very soon as well. So, yeah. And now we're on Queen Street, you guys. We're just passing by Mike's Place and the variety store. And of course, the Kona Shake Shop behind me here. Yeah. But I might actually run to the bank downtown and pull out some money just in case if I want to go to the Maroons game. Just in case. But yeah. So I'm going to pause the video for now, guys. And I'll probably talk to you guys again in a little bit. So catch you guys in a bit. All right, guys, I'm back now. I'm just on William Street. I just went downtown and went to the bank and pulled out some money because I actually am probably going to be going to the Maroons game tonight at Memorial Arena at 7. So I'm going to be going there. And I figured maybe I'll do a little bit of vlogging there for you guys. Show you guys a bit of the Maroons game. And I will take some pictures of the Maroons game and post little videos of it for like Instagram and all that. Maybe TikTok too, but we'll see. Also, you can probably tell behind me here is the Dutch Market. Which actually, guys, apparently I found out that the Dutch Market is actually gone now. Like, it's permanently closed for some reason. And I think the reason why it's closed now is because I think maybe they just weren't making enough business anymore. And, like, they weren't really making enough money. But apparently I heard that they are only going to be keeping the Sarnia location because the Dutch Market is actually a chain. But they decided to keep the Sarnia store open, but close the one here in Chatham. I think that's kind of bullshit because Chatham is actually a Dutch community. Like, apparently Chatham actually has like a lot of Dutch background. So I kind of don't understand why they closed the Chatham store, but still keep the Sarnia store. Like, I think that just doesn't make sense to me. Like, that doesn't make sense. You know what I mean? It's kind of, you know, I'm kind of upset that the Dutch market is closed now because it did seem like a nice store. I think I've only been in there maybe like once or twice, but it honestly wasn't that bad. Like, they actually look pretty nice in there. I mean, yeah, they didn't really have like a lot of variety in there like an actual grocery store did, but like it was something, right? And I remember they opened the Dutch market here on William Street. I think it was around maybe 2017, 2018. They opened the Dutch market on William Street. And I remember in 2018, there were a few times I actually went inside the Dutch market and walked around there and checked it out. Like, I remember this one specific day in 2018 where I went inside the Dutch market on William Street and I looked around just to see what it was like. And it was actually after school, because at the time I was in high school. I think it was like grade 11. And I remember it actually looked nice in there. Like, it actually wasn't too bad. So the Dutch market is now gone, you guys. Apparently, I think it closed on January 1st, so it actually closed as soon as 2024 hit. So basically, the Dutch market only lasted, or I guess you could say it was only open from either 2017 or 2018, whichever year it opened. I want to say it was probably 2018, though. So yeah, that means the Dutch market in downtown Chatham has only been open on Park Street in Wellington, on William, from 2018 to 2023, so about 5 years. Wow. I mean, hey, I'm actually glad that they actually survived that long, especially during COVID, because, you know, since the Dutch market, you know, they first opened around like 2018 probably, or 2017, you know, they were a small store and, you know, they weren't as big as like Superstore or No Frills or Sobeys, not like your big box grocery store, right? And for the first couple years of that store being open, you know, there were times where, you know, got kind of busy and, you know, it was like a good amount of people would go there, right? But I'm mostly surprised that they didn't close sooner, like during COVID and all that. Because, you know, during 2020 and 2021, when we had the pandemic going on, you know, with COVID, you know, a lot of small businesses were suffering at the time. And the Dutch market was kind of a local business. Ish, you know, it was kind of a chain because they also have a store in Sarnia, but it kind of seemed local. It seemed more local than like No Frills, Sobeys, Walmart, Heart, or like anything like that, right? And I'm just surprised that the Dutch market actually survived the COVID pandemic and all that, and they were still open throughout 2020, 2021. And then the Dutch market, you know, they were open for 2 more years, you know, 2022 and now last year, 2023. And then they opened, or I'm sorry, they closed on New Year's Day. So I think that means their last day of business. So I think the Dutch market was only open until New Year's Eve, 2023. Wow. Like, it honestly surprises me that the Dutch market has only been open for about 5 years, maybe six. Like, I honestly don't remember what year it opened. But I want to say the year the Dutch market on Park Street opened. I think I said William at first, but I meant to actually say Park Street. Like, Park and William. But I want to say the Dutch market downtown. I believe it opened. I want to say it opened around 2018. I want to say it was 2018. So, the Dutch market in downtown Chatham first opened around 2018. And then it closed New Year's Day 2024. So basically, it's only been open from 2018 to 2024. So about 5 years. Because, well, because, you know, it closed as soon as it hit New Year's Day, right? It closed on New Year's Day. So it closed right as soon as it hit 2024. So, yeah. That's kind of crazy, though, how the Dutch market, you know, it was open since 2018 and then it finally closes in 2024. Wow. Now, that's not it, guys, but there's actually another store in Chatham, like a very well-known store in Chatham that actually is closing up this year too. And that is the Wednesday Market. Yeah, the Wednesday Market is unfortunately closing and leaving town as well. And I remember going to the Wednesday Market a lot of times when I was a kid. If you guys don't know where the Wednesday market is here in Chatham, it's on Longwoods Road heading towards like Thamesville London Way. And it's a little bit outside of Chatham, like it's a little bit outside of town. And I remember the Dutch market very well. Like I remember they had like a lot of cool stuff there. Like they had like old things, old toys, like t-shirts. I'm pretty sure they would have had CDs and like vinyls in there, but to that I'm actually upset I didn't get to go before they closed, because then I could have looked around, looked at vinyls and CDs, see if they had any like cool ones, but it's okay. And I remember they had like a little restaurant in it as well. Like the Dutch market was actually a really cool place, and the Dutch market used to be a pretty busy spot too. And again, it would only open on Wednesdays, and I'm pretty sure it even opened on Saturdays too. But I remember the Wednesday market was actually like a pretty good place. And then I heard that they might actually be closing the Wednesday market this year. So there's a chance that 2024 will be the last day the Wednesday market in Chatham will be in business. And then after that, it'll be gone, permanently closed. So that's two places in Chatham that are closing this year. The Dutch market, which they already closed on January 1st. And now the Wednesday market will be closing soon, which that is soon to be announced. So, yeah. I'm actually going to be heading to Tim Hortons, you guys. Because I'm probably going to go get something to eat and get a coffee. And then probably afterwards, I'm going to head over to Memorial Arena and watch the Maroons game. So, I'll pause it for now and I'll catch you guys when we're at Memorial Arena. Alright guys, so now I'm home. I'm just in my room. I'm actually getting ready to go to the Maroons game soon, you guys, because I'm actually going to be going to the Maroons game. And believe it or not, guys, but Dustin is actually going to be joining me at the Maroons game. So you guys are probably going to be seeing Dustin in the vlog today. And actually, Dustin told me that he actually did a video today. I think he probably did like a review on something. So Dustin will probably be uploading that video at some point tonight. I'm actually just finishing up my dinner right now. We actually ordered pizza from Domino's, so I'm just finishing that, and then I'm gonna start getting ready. Sorry for my hair there, like a little sticking up there. Sorry. So we're gonna slowly start get. So yeah, I'm gonna start getting ready to go to the Maroons game soon, you guys. I'm kind of excited because this is my first time going to a Maroons game. I don't know if it's for the first time going or if it's been a while since I've been to one. But I want to say this probably might be my first Maroons game, at least, maybe. Probably. Maybe I might have went to one before, like, years ago. But, yeah, I'm actually pretty excited because I haven't been to a Maroons game, like, at Memorial Arena, like, actually experience it. And I can actually film it for you guys and include it in the vlog. And I can take pictures and videos of it for Instagram and TikTok and something to look back on, you know, a good memory to look back on. So, yeah. Right now it's actually after 6:30 and the game starts at 7. So we're actually going to be driving to Dustin's house and we're going to go pick him up. And then we're going to go back down to Memorial Arena here in Chatham. And we're going to go see the game and then we're probably going to drop Dustin back off at his house. And then I'm going to come back here. So that's pretty much the plan for today or tonight. But I'm going to pause the video again, guys. And next time I'll talk to you is when we'll be at Memorial Arena and when we're Dustin. So I'll catch you guys at the arena. Alright guys, so now we're here with Dustin here.
Hello.
And now we're at the game. This is Memorial Arena. Yeah, we're now watching the Maroons game.
Oh, yeah,
so far, good. Strathroy is winning.
By 2 points.
Yeah, see, guest is Strathroy, ours is home. As you can see, Chatham is losing. Strathroy is winning so far, which is not good.
Yeah, come on Chatham.
Come on Chatham. Come on Maroons.
Yeah.
Oh, I think they're starting another round here. Oh shit. Oh.
Sliding though with
it. Yeah. There's actually a good amount of people here.
Yeah.
Like, you guys can probably tell. It's actually a lot of people here.
The recent update, our jackpot tonight for the 50-50 draw later has gone right past
probably over 100 actually.
Yeah.
Probably like maybe a few hundred, maybe.
Yeah. Possibility.
Yeah. So, we're going to watch the game here, guys. I'm hoping, like, fingers crossed that the Maroons win.
Also, I'll give you guys an update.
Yeah, we'll give you guys updates how Chatham does.
Yeah.
I think they're about to start it again, or it looks like. I'm not sure if they do breaks in between, or...
They might.
Maybe, but... Oh.
Little headbutt in a little bit.
Yeah, little headbutt action. Oh shoot. This is crazy, guys.
Yeah, I told Matthew Webb that we would see a fight here.
Yeah, like a hockey fight.
Yeah.
Remember that?
That's funny.
Yeah, but you kind of like, oh shit. Hey, something you guys watch.
Yeah,
and we'll content, I guess.
We'll start.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, we're going to keep you guys posted about the game. So we're going to keep filming some parts. So stay tuned. So the game's just kind of taking a little break right now, it seems like. The Zamboni's actually going by right now. You can probably tell it's like over there. You see, you can kind of see the Zamboni. So we're just standing here right now wondering when the game's going to resume. Because I'm pretty sure the game's still going on. They just take it like a little break.
Like probably, I don't know, 2-minute, 5-minute break.
Or probably at least until that Zamboni over there has done what it's doing. Making the ice a little more slippery so the players can play again.
Yeah.
But as of so far, Strathroy is winning.
Yeah, by
unfortunately.
3.
It's 1-3 so far, so we don't know if Chatham's going to win, if the hockey gods are going to come out of Chatham tonight and we somehow win, or if Chatham takes L and Strathroy wins.
And then, I guess next time, hopefully Chatham.
Yeah. But let's just hope that maybe Chatham has a chance and maybe we'll win.
Yeah, that's true.
So far it's actually not too bad around here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and I got a drink. I got a Coca-Cola. Dustin got a Sprite.
Yeah. For a second I thought the game was done or something because like a lot of people were coming downstairs.
Yeah, for a second I thought the game was over. I was like, really? That didn't take too long.
Like, hey, yo.
But no, I think the game is still going on. There's a lot of people here still, so I think we're just taking a little break for now until maybe the players will start playing again, and then,
bring back another guy.
Yep, and we'll see if either Chatham wins or Strathroy wins.
That's true.
Listen, I don't know much about hockey, so I don't know what this is. I'm pretty sure they do this probably every halfway through a hockey game. They smoothen the rink, I guess you could say.
I guess that'd be easier for the people to like fly.
And mind you, for the players, right?
Yeah.
Kind of help like stress or kind of help like give them a break to before they start playing again. Yeah. It looks kind of satisfying just seeing the Zamboni go like that, right? Hey. All right, guys. What's up? What were you gonna say?
GTA.
Yeah, that'd be funny. Yeah. Alright, guys, well, we're gonna wait here for the game to resume, so I'm actually gonna pause it again and I'll pick up my gob once the game is back to playing. Alright, guys, I think the game is just starting back up.
Oh, yeah, bud.
Because you see the players are coming back on. So, I'll show you guys them restarting the game. Alright, the game is just starting back up, guys. Oh, sorry about that, guys. Kind of zoomed in a little bit. Or zoomed out. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Got a little hustle, eh? A little rustle. Yeah. Oh!
McFallin.
And McFallin. Bruh. Damn. He needs some milk. Remember that? Yeah. Oh, bruh. Oh. Oh, you see that over there, guys? Jesus. Huh? Oh. Come on, Chatham. Let's go. Oh, shoot. Oh, great. It's already intense already, boys. Chatham is losing right now. Take 5 arrows.
Be like back in the day.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Yeah. Dude, imagine that. Oh, fuck.
He'd be falling.
What? Oh my god. Dude. That's awesome. So far, Chatham has not scored a single point. Strathroy has 3, Chatham has 1. Come on. When I saw Toronto play against the Yankees, Toronto won.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so why can't Chatham win?
Come on, man.
We're in its home stadium. Come on. Or home arena. But, you know. We're at the home arena of the Maroons. Come on.
We need, like, 3 more points.
We need 3 more points if we want to be in the lead.
Yeah.
Come on, Chatham.
Strathroy Rockets penalty to number 14, Ethan Machina. 2 minutes for interference. Down to penalty 7:21. It's Machina, 2 minutes for interference at 7:21.
Oh, oh, oh. What is going on over there? Wow. Oh, whoa. Come on. Chatham score a point, please. Right?
Yeah.
Like, Chatham hasn't really scored any points yet, yeah. You guys.
It's still 3-1.
It's still 1-3 over there. You can see on the board. Oh. Maybe, maybe. Come on, Chatham. Score something. Come on, Chatham.
Yeah, at least 1 point. At least up.
Huh?
Yeah, at least 1 point up.
Yeah. At least go a point above Strathroy, please. Come on, Chatham. Let's go. Oh. Come on, Chatham. Come on, Chatham. Come on, Chatham!
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah, guys, you can probably tell on the board it still says 1-3. Chatham's is 1 and Strathroy's is 3 still.
They didn't get a close fight. I think it was a close fight.
Yeah.
One time.
Yeah, I saw that. So I think they're doing another break now.
Yeah.
And they're going to be starting period 3. Chatham is not doing well tonight because Strathroy recently got 5 points and we're still stuck at 1.
Yeah.
Like, that is some bullshit, dude.
Yeah, they got 2 points and we still have them.
Yeah, and I think I've seen like a couple people fighting too.
Yeah, it was like almost like a
like
most
right over down there and like some over there.
And then like the refs had to like break it up or something.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Yeah. So the game's not over just yet, guys. I think we still got a little bit of the game left until we're done.
Yeah,
so far, it's pretty good.
Not too shabby.
Yeah, so far, it's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, it kind of sucks that Chatham is losing, but hopefully at the next game, it'll be a little better.
Yeah,
hopefully,
yeah.
They'll actually win this time.
That's true.
So, yeah.
You never know.
Yeah. Also, guys, I want to talk about something that happened about a few minutes ago.
Yeah.
Me and Dustin had discovered something. It's a video about us.
Yeah, it's a video about us. Somebody made like a cringy...
Made like a cringy comedy or I guess parody video of me and Dustin.
Like
kind of mocking Dustin's review.
Yeah, like my beginning of my video, like always, what I always do.
Yeah.
And like what some parts of Matthew's were.
Yeah.
Like anyone and Matthew made video, Matthew go like, subscribe to this channel, TikTok,
yeah.
And like...
Or if you guys want to get a link to that, be down below.
Yeah. You're doing that, you're like... That's like...
Like, that is not how I do it. I do it like this.
Yeah, like.
I think a lot of YouTubers do that.
He was being like a lot of sarcastic. Or what do we call it? Sarcastic?
Sarcastic.
Yeah, sarcastic. Yeah.
Yeah. Like, what the frick, man? Like, what is good? Like, yeah. What is it?
That was embarrassing.
I'm not gonna show you. I'm not gonna tell you guys to go watch it because I don't want you guys to cringe.
Yeah, you like.
You guys would honestly cringe.
You'd probably be like, oof.
Yeah. So don't watch the video, guys. And I am not shouting him out in my video.
Nope, I'm not going to say his name.
This guy does not deserve any subscribers.
No.
Like, I mean, hey, at least I know that we're getting popular.
Getting popular. People are going to start
watching
our
videos. Yeah. Only gives us more views and more subscribers. That's Thank true. You.
Yeah, at least we got our first hater video that...
Yeah. I know it doesn't sound like a good thing, but at least they might get more subscribers from it.
Yeah.
So... Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Thanks, I guess.
Thank you for shouting our channels out.
Yeah. The funny thing is, he tagged our channels, dude.
Yeah. You're a good one.
Yeah. You're a good one. Totally.
Totally.
Yeah. So, right now, the refs are just kind of at the rink right now, and I think they're getting ready to get the Zamboni back out over here.
Yeah, I do another three.
So, yeah. Oh. But yeah, game's not over just yet, guys. Still got a bit of it left.
Probably, what, maybe two more?
Maybe, who knows?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know for sure.
But, yeah. So, we'll pause it again, guys, and keep watching the rest of the game, and I'll let you know if the Chatham wins or loses, which I'm pretty sure you're going to lose, but...
Yeah, this is right.
We'll see what happens. So, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. All right, guys, Maroons finally scored something. See, now we're 2-5. Finally scored something, but we're still not winning. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
Let's see, guys. All right, guys. Strathroy won 2-6. Chatham's was 2. Strathroy's was 6. Strathroy won, guys. Chatham lost. Well, I mean, it was a good game, but...
It was good.
It was a good game, but unfortunately, Strathroy lost. Well, sorry, Chatham. Maybe next time, yeah.
Yeah, you never know, right?
Yeah. Strathroy won, guys. Chatham lost. All right, guys. So we just stepped outside of the arena.
Yeah.
And the game's now over. You see everyone's just leaving now. So we're about to drop Dustin back off at his house. And then I'm going to go back home. I would say it was a good game.
It wasn't too bad.
Did something a little different.
Yeah.
There's a Pepsi can out there. I just noticed that.
Yeah.
But yeah, guys, it was a good game. Unfortunately, Strathroy won.
Yes.
Yeah, Chatham lost, but it's okay. Maybe in the next game, they'll hopefully win.
Yeah, you never know.
Hopefully, they'll do better in the next game.
It'd be nice to see that.
Yeah. Maybe we can go to another Maroons game again.
Yeah. In Chatham or something like that.
Yeah, maybe we can go to the next one if you want.
Yeah. See how it goes.
Yeah, hopefully it'll be a little bit cooler.
Yeah.
But it was pretty fun still. But alright, guys. We're probably going to get out of here now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to smash that button, subscribe to the bell on. Dustin actually posted a review earlier.
Review video.
Yeah, if you guys want to check out his video, the link to that will be down below. Yeah. And if you guys, like I said, want to go check out Wednesday's vlog, when I, you know, that was the day I went to the dentist and all that, the link to that will be down below. Be sure to follow me on Instagram, my TikTok, the links will be down below. Go follow Dustin on Instagram and his TikTok, his links will be down below. Go check me out on SoundCloud, and go subscribe to my Railfan channel, guys, the link to those will be down below. Hope you guys have a good rest of your night. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Bye, guys.